Welcome. In this video, let's use Composer to install the Admin Toolbar module, a module that makes it easy for you to navigate your Drupal install. So go ahead in your browser, visit the Admin Toolbar Drupal page at drupal.org/project/admin_toolbar. And when you're there, scroll down to the very bottom until you see a version of the module that is compatible with your Drupal install. In my case, it's 3.0.1. I'll click on this link to view release notes. And when we do that, we're actually presented with the Composer command to use. I'm just going to highlight the Composer command to use, Composer require Drupal/admin_toolbar:3.0, copy this command. And then go ahead and open up your command line. So here I have the command line open, and I'm currently in the directory which contains my Drupal site, the one with composer.json and composer.lock and then vendor and web files. Now what we need to do is let's just paste that Composer command. And if you have Composer installed locally, you can run the command like that. However, I'm using ddev, so I need to prepend this command with ddev like this. If you're using Lando, it would be Lando. And if you're using another technology, follow the directions of that technology. So for me, I'm using ddev to run the command. So press enter. Fantastic. So we've used Composer to install the Admin Toolbar module. So now if you use Git or any other version control, go ahead and check in your changes. For us, let's just go back over to our Drupal site and click on extend. And here, if we scroll down, we'll find a new group called administration, and let's just enable the admin toolbar, the extra tools module, and the admin toolbar search. Then scroll down to the bottom of your page, click install. And after it's been installed, you'll now see that you have an easy to navigate drop-down menu of your Drupal site. So congratulations, you've just used Composer to install the admin toolbar menu. See you in the next video.